Choosing the right web host is a tough decision. And if you are confused between these two hosting solutions, then you're at the right place. We will be comparing both based on features, performance, pricing and more, so that you can choose the best hosting provider. Also, for latest discounts on these web hosts, check out the links in the description. Let us start with something important, that is speed and uptime performance. DreamHost is a reliable web hosting provider offering good month-to-month hosting plans. It is also officially recommended by WordPress itself. Its hosting platform is quite stable, and all plans come with 100% uptime guarantee. It offers good speed and uptime, and comes at a discounted entry-level pricing. Hostinger guarantees 99.9% uptime, which makes it quite stable. It also provides faster average response time, which is around 200 milliseconds. Thus, Hostinger is excellent when it comes to getting good website performance. Next, we will have a look at the customer support. DreamHost provides a good knowledge base along with 24/7 in-house support. The support offered is good and timely to help you with your queries. You can rely on it for accurate solutions whenever needed. Hostinger is known to provide good support as they help you around the clock. It offers phone chat and email support. It also offers premium support for additional pricing if needed. Now, let us have a look at the features offered by each host. DreamHost offers Dream Objects Backups. This is a plugin made to help you take your website backups. All hosting plans also come with free SSL certificates and fast SSD storage space. It also takes server security quite seriously and provides extra web security options in the panel. Thus, DreamHost does quite well in this department. The higher level hosting plans of Hostinger include free backups. With the entry level plan, you can take your own backups. It also offers free SSL certificate in all the hosting plans. SSL certificate is must, as it helps your site load securely. Apart from these, it also regularly monitors online threats and flaws. Now, the most important part of it all, pricing and plans. The shared starter plan costs $2.95 per month to host a single website. In this plan, you get unmetered bandwidth, fast SSD storage and WordPress pre-installed. The higher plans come with unlimited websites and storage space. All plans also include 97-day money-back guarantee, which is quite good. DreamHost offers good WordPress hosting solutions. It offers DreamPress WordPress platform, which performs quite well with WordPress. The managed WordPress plans come with added on-demand backups, a website builder and free Jetpack license. These plans are specifically designed for WordPress so that you can get the best efficiency and performance. Hostinger entry-level plan offers 30 GB of SSD storage with 10,000 monthly visits supported. This is great if you are just getting started. The drawback here is that you don't get a free domain name in the single shared hosting plan. The higher level plans, that is premium and business shared hosting, come with more resources to improve performance and are ideal for scaling your website. Hostinger also offers WordPress hosting plans. These solutions are better equipped for WordPress platform. The WordPress plans are cheaper and come with ton of features to begin with. Also, for latest discounts on these web hosts, check out the links in the description. In the end, both these hosts prove to be reliable solutions to get you online, but for cheaper entry-level pricing and good performance, we recommend you to choose Hostinger between the two. If you liked this video, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified about new videos on web hosting. Thanks for watching.